Yes. With Wale or just Hi, Robert, not Odanga. The other Robert on the other side. Robert. Robert, good morning, Robert. Robert, hi. Robert, Robert.
Hello.
Robert,
Yes?
I can hear you, Robert.
I can hear you loud and clear.
Awesome. Is this Robert, the good-looking outfits? Nice bass. Really? It's not the one with the outfits. Oh no, this is not the one with the outfits, clearly. Robert, I need to see your face. Dr. Wale, Dr. Wale, can you hear me?
Yes.
Good morning. Good morning.
Can you
Sorry?
hear me?
Yes.
But I can't see you.
Too. I don't know what's happening. Can I see Dr. Wale now? Please show me. Show me the great doctor. See, we're almost there. Can you see me?
I can't see you.
Same old. but you gotta get up. I'd rather stand tall.
Best believe that. Best believe that you are a conqueror. Very good morning to you. How are you doing? Welcome to Full Circle with Mikali. I hope you had a great, great good night rest and that you're ready to just conquer the day. We have an amazing show lined up for you. Let us know where you're watching us from. 111-444-111. That is our SMS line. Just be part of the conversation. Send in your questions. And today we are definitely going to be answering all your questions on matters law. If you have any legal questions whatsoever, we'll have Robert Odanga in the building. So just start sending in your questions right now, because that is all we're doing when he comes on to the show. We'll also be looking at, is he emotionally unavailable or is he just scared to be with you later on in the show? And it's a Tuesday, that means it's Cole and Andy will be here. And of course, you know how we start the show with Dr. Wale Akinyemi. But let's take a look at the quote of the day. It says, I honor the truth within. I choose to purpose a life that feels good to me. Authenticity shines through all that I do because I am, and I honor what I know while honoring others who do not see what I see. I am grateful for my truth, and that's what matters most to me. And I love the fact that there's authenticity right there. And because, like, we talked about this yesterday, and we said that if you need to stand out, then your authenticity might shine through that, and that it will come with criticism, and that nobody, not everybody will see what you're trying to do. Not everybody will see the dream that you have, the vision that you have, but it's okay. But aim to stand out. And that leads us to the very first conversation of the day. It's time for Advice Circle. So yesterday with Dr. Wale Akinyemi, we looked at the authenticity mindset, and that was just powerful. And I love the conversation that is going to pick up from yesterday to just continue with the confidence bit of it. Good morning, Dr. Wale Akinyemi.
Good morning. How are you this morning?
Sorry, I couldn't hear you. Oh, no, I can't hear you. Is it my fallback? Because I can see Dr. Wale talking back to me, but I can't hear. I hope we sort out the sound as soon as possible. Wale, can you hear me? Oh, he can hear me. Can you? Can you hear me, Dr. Wale?
I can hear you very well.
Oh, yes, I had you. We're good. From the top, what did you say?
I said, you're looking awesome.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Let's get right into it before internet does the thing.
All right. So we are talking about authentic living. And yesterday we touched on two things. But before, I want to go into confidence. The confidence to be authentic. But before we go into confidence. And let's look at what the lack of confidence does to people. You see, the lack of what leads to confidence, which I call it, makes you feel unworthy to look like someone. It's the lack of confidence that makes you measure others, causes you to look down on yourself by default. It causes you to believe the grass is greener on the other side, and yet you are not planting. It is the lack of confidence. Now, you're going to love it. It makes the light skin wants to have a dark skin. And then the dark skin wants to have a light. You know, it is the lack of confidence that makes the African American want to be African and the African to be African American. So if you are not lack of confidence view of your identity, so the step in the authentic living is having confidence in thoughts and your ability to write your own mistakes. I think that's very important. Many people are prisoners of their mistakes. They are not able to rise. Have confidence in how you want to be defined by others. All right? Now, confidence, even if you have a good product or something that can change your life, there will be no difference because you will be overwhelmed with the fear of rejection. I was thinking of this. Confidence can be the difference. I have someone who is very, very confident. At the time, she's Nematatu, and the driver drives badly. She will shout at the him in order. Now, nobody else would. And I was thinking, many people have died because they lacked the correct the driver who was driving badly. So, is confidence a gift? No. Every human being can cultivate it. Anyone, no matter where you're coming from, can be made confident. Where does the journey start? Remember, a broken clock is correct twice a day. So no matter how messed up, there is something correct. So the first step in building, identify correct about you. Make a list of things that are great about you. Cannot find it. Maybe you failure and rejection and that. Ask people. Or better still, try to hear your praise. Everybody has a praise.
You. I can't.
Everyone has a problem. Everyone Wale, has that thing that.
Wale, let's. We're going to take a very short commercial break as we sort out this sound. Don't go too far. This is Full Circle with Mwikali. Welcome back to Full Circle. Apologies for that. We've had terrible internet issues trying to connect with Dr. Wale Akinyemi. We're going to try have that conversation again tomorrow. I highly apologize for that. But right now, though, let us know where you're watching us from. 111-444-111. That is our SMS line. Like I said, send in all your questions because this is the segment for that. We're here to answer all your questions in terms or anything to do with legal issues. Any legal issue that you have, just send in your